that game.
Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
Yeah, that didn't work.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
Yep.
Pretty. You want me to do what? Professor, that's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but... You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime.
Oh, shit. He's a nuke the place.
You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you, or you'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Oh man, I thought he was actually gonna blow up.
Who are you?
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
Oh shit, he's letting him out.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
What is up, guys? Game Tuners here once again with another installation of Injustice 2. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, give that little subscription button a click so you guys can stay up to date with what is going on with the channel. And with that, let's play some Injustice 2.
For real, seems like putting them in charge.
Aliens are invading, and we're on guard duty,
guarding Superman and his cronies,
who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac and boom, accidentally blow up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis.
Well, that's right, I forgot Firestorm is that guy and the black guy over there together.
It's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
You look ugly, Blue Beetle.
Suggest we fuse.
Game on.
Yo. Free Superman. Hate Black Adam, dude. He's always fucking crossing his arms whenever he's flying like a piece of shit. Just too arrogant.
Look,
Drake's sun cell secure. It must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Superman just waiting. I love how it just makes Superman a total bad guy. I love it. That's Robin, right? Yeah. Or sorry, Damian Wayne. I apologize. I'm so mad at you, dude.
Here's the plan. One of us takes Adam. The other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan. It's more likely you will die.
Oh, hell no, man. Blue Beetle. Let's be honest here.
Guess we're on the front lines now.
You're a naive boy with too much power, much like the deceased Billy Batson.
Ooh. Oh God.
Kneel before me.
I don't really know how this character really works. Don't really play as Blue Beetle. God, Black Adam's really strong. He can also take a beating. Okay.
Rise, you have better shoot.
God, it's fucking lightning bullshit. Let me get ahead! Don't wanna fucking waste my special on him. If I actually win this fight, I'll be very, very, very surprised. Oof.
Did another scarab did that? Scarab says you suck.
Fuck!
This only ends one way.
Can't crush this bug.
You win, dude. Damn it! I just got close. Fuck. Alright, come on. I'm poopy now. I just want to play as Flash pretty much the entire game. Well, let's get Firestorm a go. I'll try him out.
Fix that generator.
What magic is this?
Science. Basic impedance pill.
Do not condescend, Chimera. You may have two minds, but I have the wisdom of a god.
Fuck boy. Thank you. Alright, I guess Firestorm's good. I don't know, I just press some buttons with this guy. I don't really play with either of these characters for that much. Suck it. Oh wow, he actually got me. Got him, coach.
Schooled you, Mr. Wisdom. Let's circle back. Lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped. You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman. Why? He's weak.
You noobs.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother. Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders.
Oof.
But you were one of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher.
Thought I was smarter, hothead?
No, I know I am.
So yeah, here's the thing. Is he an actual, like, another playable character? Because he plays differently. It's making me think. I never actually saw if he was actually an unlockable character or not. Nightwing is most definitely not Damian Wayne. Because Damian Wayne's a fucking maniac. Special on me. I want to see what your special looks like.
I can beat you one-handed.
Fine.
Class dismissed.
Oh.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Cousin!
Kara?
Yeah, let's take on Cyborg and another Kryptonian. Sounds great.
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal.
Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's light.
Does that mean that, technically speaking, that Superman is technically older than Kara?
I'll be here.
Means age-wise? Looks, I guess.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league.
What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happened.
Come on.
That's Spanish.
You guys didn't know that?
Alright. You're gonna take on Cyborg, and then Cyborg is, I mean, then Wonder Supergirl's gonna fucking come back and oof.
What's your melting point, Cyborg?
Sun generators.
We need to reactivate that console before Superman powers up.
Amateur hour's over, rookies.
I want Cyborg. I was a fan when you were QB for the Four Titans. You had a cannon arm even then. Never thought I'd be a prison guard.
QB? That was a long time ago. And I'm not your prisoner anymore.
I think Superman just chilling back there, isn't it?
Hey.
I'm gonna say that was a little bit wasteful to use that. Did very little damage there, but you know what? I got him out. Guys gonna get fucking ham. Oof. Yeah, he just went fucking hard in the paint right there.
Superman, I'd stop you.
Professor and I don't think so.
He's gonna win. Oof. Leave me alone. Jeez. You just got me, bro.
I think I got this.
Yeah, fuck it. Try Blue Beetle. I wasn't looking for a second.
Sweet arm cannon. I got one too.
Quit playing, kid. You even know how to use that?
Coach. Oh, okay. I don't really know what fucking happened there, but it happened. must. That one punch to the face.
You ever want tits? Let me know.
Brainiac's too much for Batman. I'm your only chance.
Here's the thing, Superman. Batman asked us for help. He didn't draft us, make us sign a loyalty oath, or threaten us with jail.
He won't go far enough. That's why he'll fail.
Oh, man.
Stay away from him!
Yep, saw that one coming.
Kryptonian, huh? The professor knows how to deal with you.
Kryptonite!
Damn, he can synthesize freaking kryptonite?
You're just as bad as Wonder Woman and Black Adam.
Surrender and this stops.
Kryptonians, don't surrender.
Oh, damn. Oh, Firestorm, fuck it. Whatever they pick for me, they don't care.
Like it or not.
Let's switch partners.
Oh.
We need Cal's help, kid. You have no idea what Brainiac can do.
No, but I know what Superman can do.
I just love how Superman's in the background just pacing. It's great. Oh, come on. Oh, jeez. Oh, damn! That move was badass. Wouldn't she just do like her walking laser beam? That was badass as fuck looking.
What did I tell you? We got game. Professor and I trapped Wonder Woman under 10 feet of steel.
Yeah, it didn't work.
You fought valiantly. But this battle's over.
Yep.
You want me to do what? A professor? That's crazy. Maybe we can control it, but... You're right. No other option. Get out of here, Jaime.
Oh, shit. He's gonna nuke the place.
You're gonna nuke us?
It's the only way. Now go! Leave, all of you. You'll get a hell of a lot worse than a sunburn.
You'd blow up Metropolis rather than let Superman go?
I'd save the Earth.
Firestorm, stand down!
Oh man, I thought he was actually gonna blow up.
Superman's overprotective cousin.
You keep so many secrets, but you can't stand it when one's kept from you, can you?
You can't beat Brainiac, Bruce.
You're right, Diana. I can't.
Oh shit, he's letting him out.
What the?
You're ready to stop Brainiac by any means necessary.
By the means at hand.
What's your game? You're always three moves ahead.
Saving the world is enough for now.
I'm never going back in that cell.
We'll cross that bridge later. Right now, the world needs us.
Oh man, Supes is in it.
Surprising developments. Kal-El is free, but more remarkably, he is not the last Kryptonian. There is another refugee.
Two Kryptonians?
Continue as planned. Kal-El is not yet at full strength. But remember, the Kryptonians belong to me.
Thanks to Flash's recon, we have locations for every ship in Brainiac's fleet. They're targeting major cities on every continent. Vader's a being off.
Give us some privacy.
Listen, Batman, about the prison, we...
That was reckless. Don't pull a stunt like that again. Make up for it by finishing another mission. Discreetly.
We have to evacuate these cities before attacking the fleet, but we need communications restored first. So before we get started, Cyborg's going to fix Brother Eye.
I am not Bat Tech support.
That's not the issue, Victor.
Superman, your fucking headpiece looks lame as fuck, dude. Why the fuck do you have that thing?
Kara saw firsthand how Brainiac destroyed Krypton. She says we have less than 48 hours before he does the same to Earth.
Without tight coordination, we'll lose valuable time.
And that means we fix Brother Eye.
Catwoman and Harley will join you. You'll need their help getting into the Batcave.
Just give me the coordinates. I'll open a portal and boom tube in.
You can't. I reverse engineered your armor's mother box technology.
Try teleporting into the Batcave. Instead of boom, you'll go splat!
So, how do we get in?
The old underground. There's a tunnel entrance under Arkham.
I'm taking you two to Arkham Asylum.
Promise it won't be awkward or nothing.
I need a few hours in the Solarium at the Fortress of Solitude. Assuming you haven't torn it down.
Not yet.
Damien, Adam, you're with me.
And the rest of us? We can't just sit here.
We plan our attack. Once Brother Eye's online, we mobilize. Remember, out there, there's no regime. Not anymore. So we do not kill. Let's go.
Dude, Injustice turned Superman into such a fucking bad person, dude. He just murders people. Oh, that's so great.
Why'd you keep it?
Keep what?
Here it is, Justice League.
Hmm.
trap that was there.
Superman's gonna turn out bad again.